The Chicopee Police Department is asking for the public's help in identifying the two people you see up on your screen right now. Police are asking anyone with information to contact them at the number on your screen. 22 News has contacted the Chicopee Police Department to find out a bit more information on what these two individuals are suspected of, but we haven't heard back yet.